Bruh, this is a bad idea. Oh, I just realized I was recording all that whole thing.
This what?
I just realized I'm recording right now. This will be some good content. So, let's get into this. Rock, are you gonna get up? I need a fucking haircut, bro.
Brian, you got better.
I got better?
Nah, yeah, you look used to it. It's all good now.
You got like, what is that on your?
Yeah, go for your dream and stuff.
What's that? What's on
I'm trying to look like you.
You're trying to look like me? Yeah. Yo, what the fuck? She, oh my god. Yo, did you hear? Did you hear, bro? Did you hear? I got that on fucking camera, bro.
That was funny.
What the fuck, bro?
That was funny.
She looked like 11 too. What the
fuck? Some girl did blackface. And then she was like, I'm trying to look like you. That shit, and then she skipped me after that.
That was fucking hilarious. Oh. Holy shit.
That wasn't a monkey mask. She had a face mask on. I literally can't.
Guess my age.
Guess my age.
I'm not like savage.
Guess my age.
She's skipping.
Fucking. You look like chill. That dude look like chills. He looks like chills. Guess my age.
You are 15. 16.
I am 13.
I'm 13.
You're 13. You're 12?
Yeah.
You hear that? You guys are going to jail.
I don't know why they all think I'm like 15, 16. I'm about to skip. I'm sorry, bro. What are you eating?
What the
fuck? Fuck you. I'll guess my age.
Oh my god, 15.
I'm 13.
No.
I'm 13.
No. Okay, but the voice just like it's a little.
My voice?
A little steep.
The disrespect I'm getting, bro.
The utter disrespect.
I gotta make my voice deeper, pretty much.
No. You just don't.
Just own your prepubescent voice.
I don't wanna.
Why are you so mad?
What happened?
They said I have a prepubescent voice. That's what they said.
I mean.
I do not, bro.
They are capping, bro.
They don't know what they're talking about.
No cap.
Oh, no.
How old are you guys?
How old do you think we are?
Like 14. 14. You're only a year older than me. It's not that much of a difference.
But you have a prepubescent voice. He's definitely got a high
voice. I don't have a high voice, though.
Okay. He looks like he's 15, though. He doesn't look like he's 13.
I don't have a high voice though. I'm alright, you know what? Bye.
Bye, baby.
What the fuck?
Hey, do you want to be my boyfriend?
Yes, yeah, sure. Let me see.
I love you.
What?
Can you roast us?
Rocco, you want to roast them?
Yeah, I got this. Okay. Alright.
You got a skinny ass head, bro, on the right. Not
gonna look like an oval.
Thank you.
Okay. Get closer to the camera. He needs to see.
Is it my teeth?
No, it's not. I can't even see your teeth, bro. Just get closer.
Bro, I'm trying to roast you.
Just get closer. You want to get roasted?
Do you want to roast my brother?
Let me see your brother.
This ugly ass rap. You have to.
Oh my fucking.
There you go. That's Eddie.
That's Eddie. Bro, that you got all three notes.
You got some nice hair, though.
Thanks, bro.
Literally Rocco, you need to take some inspiration.
Do you need to take notes?
Yeah. He's right. Mastered the art of white people hair.
In this part, we go in the creepy, unmoderated section of Amigos, so... you can check it out.
Okay. Do you guys actually get anything, or is it just a bunch of digs?
It's literally just a bunch of digs.
We found a
girl. Oh, damn.
You found a what?
There's no girls. There's no girls on this.
We'll find out. We'll find out. Alright, peace out, bro.
Adios, amigo.
Thanks for the info.
Oh my fucking god, bro. I gotta edit all this shit out.
Put your dick away.
Put your dick away, bro. Put your dick away. I am not fucking. Dude literally just said, what are you doing on the unmoderated section, bro? What are you doing here?
Stop. Say, what's your YouTube?
No.
Oh my god. Why?
That's not how it works. You look like the guy from Alvin and the Chipmunks. That looks like the guy from Alvin and the Chipmunks. I don't know what these dudes get out of this because it's literally all a bunch of guys. So I don't know what the fuck they're getting out of this.
Maybe they swing that way.
You're not gonna find it. You look like Superman, bro.
He looks like, yo!
What the fuck?
Holy shit, that was.
He looked like Sal.
What the fuck?
He looked like Sal. Yeah, he was speaking facts, though.
He was speaking facts.
You're ruining it.
What are you doing back here, boy? Yeet!